I'd like to introduce you to another useful feature of the Agilent 53200 series counters, the DataLogger. This allows you unattended operation to measure signals looking for drift over many, many minutes or hours, if not days. If we move to the screen, set up the function that you want, the gate time, the input impedance, whatever you need to make your signal measurement. Then select the data logger key. You're presented with the file select, which allows you to take a USB drive, select a timestamp on or off, the file name. The next process is setting up your start delay. This allows you to have a warm-up time before you're actually taking measurements. Then you can pick duration of time or number of readings, up to 99 hours or 1 million readings. Press the run key and the data logging begins. As you can see on the screen, the last 100 readings are being displayed. When you come back later, the data will have been already stored to the USB drive if the time has expired. If not, if you come back early, you can stop the measurements, store them to the drive, and the readings are now available for view. This uses the same tools that are available in the trend chart so that you can zoom and pan and analyze the measurements with markers. So the data logger gives you a powerful capability to provide unattended operation for making measurements like frequency drift over many hours, if not days.